been ready.
Yeah.
Oh god.
The goat!
I hate you.
Don't sit on my blanket.
The Judas goat.
Up here.
You're sitting on it. Get up.
The Judas goat.
Barely. Okay, now I'm not sitting up there.
Don't even lay on it. What? Throw it on the bed.
What? Chicken butt.
Yeah.
Fucking.
I use that blanket.
Yeah.
To jerk off. You don't want it to be. You don't want it to be.
Filthy. Well, it's easier than freaking getting on you or something. Cause then you want to lay there for a little bit and. It gets sticky and shit.
And then it
like
it
you like hardens. You get yeah. Then you put your shirt over it because like someone might come in, and then it kind of messes
it's
with
like
your
super
shirt.
Super glue.
It is, and then it's like then when you take a shower, it's like on your stomach. It's
here,
like,
I want you.
This is babies. You know,
super glue
babies.
Your fingers together.
No.
That's what it's like. It's like this. Then you kind of put your finger there, and then you
kind of...
Oh no! It's A-okay!
It's a meatball!
It's a nice meatball!
And now you're Italian forever!
I don't want to spoil the game, so I skipped it.
Yeah.
We picked this game up at midnight last night. We're in the first few that got it. Whoa.
Oh, wow. They must have made an actual baby cry to get that quality of fucking...
And... Interaction in this game is phenomenal.
Look at them eyes.
I'm pressing the X button.
Look at them. They're like looking into your soul.
What?
Are
when
you
am
a
boy?
Oh my god! I think you're a girl.
Are you really making a fucking
are you a boy? Or are you a girl?
If I press the X button,
a girl.
She
got
cries.
A daughter, cousin. A beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Oh. Ooh.
We did it.
Oh. No.
So this is supposed to be like a really open game, you can do whatever you want. So I can't wait to have sex with my mom in this game.
Spoiler
alert.
Can't wait to turn left and get to work.
Oh.
Look at you.
But her legs were spread.
Look
far,
at
far,
I did too, I seen the
both
other
over
foot.
There.
Yeah,
what
Daddy,
the fuck is
you're
that?
Just turned.
Is she like,
Daddy,
big as fuck?
You're going to need a nice
fuck me? I'm big as fuck.
Your mother and I have been talking. What do you
my
think
My mom
about?
Always told me I was black underneath the waist, you know what I mean? Oh,
Oh yeah, this good old keyboard.
What is...
Hit select.
What is that? I've never experienced that in my life.
That happened to me last night on the old version of this game.
Rey Mysterio?
No.
Ray.
Jake's son?
Ray.
Oops.
Smeagol.
Angry Jackson.
That's a good name, don't you think?
It's a good name, yes.
Perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection.
That's a good dick too, huh?
Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
All right.
I guess.
Hot.
What is that?
What? Yes.
What even is that?
Oh, customized tone.
God, that 60 frames per second?
Game sliders, though.
Game sliders.
She's blue!
Nice.
Next.
They said I could be anything, so I became a fucking piece of paper.
Is she a heroin addict?
Meth, not even once.
Look at that hairline, bro. God damn, girl. I would suck that off.
I would shave her hair.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
See that, and then you get to the part where you're kind of like this.
Beautiful.
Demonstration.
Like your daddy.
And then...
Daddy. That was my character.
It's a big world out there, honey.
Your character can already speak within like 30 seconds of being born.
Oh.
Give me that dick.
Just
daddy.
Give me that dick. Hey, Catherine. This stage is okay.
She's in cardiac arrest.
Hey.
Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move!
She'd be like, Dad, why can't I walk? Outside. When she's like seven, I'm like, come on. Dick to stink, I guess.
Hang on, Captain. Hang on.
You made your paraplegic.
We need a doctor, not a dentist. Failed to meet my expectations.
At least I'm black. At least you didn't say you were black, because I wouldn't be black.
Measles shot.
Measles vaccine. Become autistic.
Just like home. Don't look straight into the light, honey. You'll hurt your eyes. It's just something you can get used to down here.
Give me that dick.
Come on over here. Come
on. Oh my God, he's not a white guy anymore.
There you go.
Wow, there you
goodness.
Go.
Just a year old and already walking like
a pro. Yeah, I've never
like
been anything
but
Caucasian on this game. And I think it's funny how it's the third so choice, proud. But it's always what's picked.
Yeah.
I don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone.
It's like, all right, here's all the things you're not going to show.
So here's all the here non-successful races.
Okay.
So we already picked the successful one for you.
Shut the fuck up.
Glang.
Strength all the way.
that's all your points
shit.
Right there.
Just strength.
Stupid as fuck.
Luck.
What do we make her Asian?
Yep.
If we make her Asian, put perception down to zero because she can't see shit.
Oh, good thinking.
Then put it all into intelligence.
No.
But.
No. Nope.
She's Asian.
Not all Asians are smart.
Oh, that's true.
Just really fucking lucky. And really fast.
Yeah.
Now close it. Close it on yourself.
Piss in the corner.
You are quite
you are so
explorer.
Hot when you're playing around.
How about
right.
You play with my ball?
So, when you play with the balls.
I want to show you something. See that?
Too bad that one's not blue
was
like
your
mine.
Favorite
oh, God.
It's from the Bible. Revelation 21.
I love this game.
I am Alpha and Omega.
Wow, dude, your stats are shit.
Are you like level 2?
I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain
and
of
you're
the
like
water
how old?
Of life. Freely.
Just eating his shirt.
His speech gets distorted when you're like, if you're actually like putting his chin down like that. I like.
Let me just open that. You see what it looks like when you what you look like on that stage?
Yeah.
You're like
yeah.
Really sure. Like it's your character that you
it's
choose.
A regular
you're,
character.
You're like that tool. They use like the mod tools or whatever to like put it in third person.
Yeah.
Stanley,
you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday.
You blinded him.
She is growing up so
affects
that
this
fast.
Little chinklingling.
Happy birthday, honey. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother...
Congratulations, young lady. I don't have
any
problem
with you. I'm so proud of you.
Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first
birthday
official
girl gets
vault
to pick the rules tonight.
So here you are.
I want to be a Jaeger pilot.
I hereby present
from, like,
to you your
Pacific
very own Pip-Boy 3000.
That's what my fantasy is.
You
I like to pretend
oh,
like, I'm a Jaeger pilot from like Pacific Rim coming back from battle, all battle scarred and stuff, and like
enjoy
I go back
party.
To my quarters and like little sleeve
only
chicks 10 in there,
once,
and it's like
so have fun.
Oh, Ray Jackson.
I'm like, you said it, baby. Who's talking to me?
What?
Wait, what fucking? Fucking gook
Amanda,
girls. My name Ray Jackson.
Amanda, I didn't know you're. I didn't know you were my dad's arm.
Shut up, bitch.
Gross.
I didn't even know you liked boys. It's not the only thing you don't know about me, baby. This chick has double D's. Yeah.
Look at her that. Head. No, like turn to the side. Look at her fucking head.
What the fuck?
That ain't even the weirdest one.
Sneeze.
I'm on the edge.
Yes.
How do you like that there, Pip?
I hate it.
Such a fucking waste.
Hey,
nice.
Give me your
you
sweet
knife?
Pussy, old Danny Palmer.
Fiddlesticks!
Yeah, I saw that too.
Hey, thanks for inviting me.
Yeah, New Year's aren't normally allowed out of the fucking slave quarters.
This party's pretty
good. Wally Mac.
Yeah, Paul.
Bitch. Nice party.
What do you mean?
Key arms are like, ugh.
Happy birthday, Paul. Don't expect me.
Mortified about
this. Good one, but
just fucking weird.
Boom!
Enjoying yourself.
You're sunken into the fucking sea.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
Oh.
Don't talk about me.
Sneak away.
I told you not to act all official. I know you were joking, but I'm not.
Where's Elijah Wood? Sam, stop. He ate all the bread.
Yeah. I got one.
Are you all right?
I think you need to go past.
Jeez.
Don't worry.
I can't believe he tried to start a fire.
He likes my pussy better than yours.
God.
You never learn, do you?
I think your mom looks better at this stage than she does when you're like,
you a bloody nose.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
She's too mature then, you know.
I bet she looked better when you were
her
baby.
Yeah.
Do you think we surprised her?
Hey, how about the Volt Lord?
Check out these moves.
Now go on and enjoy yourself.
Oh, Vault Dweller is a reference to Call of Duty 6 Modern Warfare 2. That's like the unit that you're in, Cole.
How's it going?
Sure, nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got her all fixed up. Enjoying yourself?
Come on! Let's go speak to Jones, who dies pretty soon.
How do you know this?
I read a IGN...
Like 20 minute
watch an IGN video.
Now go on, enjoy your life.
You guys like that?
Did I get the hat? Yeah, I did.
Such a splendid job. Snakes and rats.
Never mind.
Hand me back.
Children cannot use that.
I'm glad you can
sit down here.
Come on.
Yeah, sit down here.
Thanks. I think it's a center right now.
Young people.
There's a time and place for it.
Sure thing.
Thanks.
Well, it's been nice chatting with you.
Literally, like, your back is humped.
Do your fresh fish.
Look how it's like low because you're still crouching and like looking up at her. You should just stay like that like the rest of the game. Like your spine is
not
fucking
a good
curved
idea.
And you have to like.
Where's that shit poem she gave me?
It's in your notes.
Yeah, it's not like.
Mommy, Daddy, am I dead? Nay, nay, reborn in the
purifying fluorescence.
That was shit.
Come?
Yeah, see, because, like we were talking about earlier, like, he gets on her stomach, and then you want to chill out there for a little bit. Because, you know, you're either doing it at night or, like, in the day when you're bored as fuck, you know? And
dude, it comes full circle. Papa's come.
Oh, that's not my dad.
You're not my dad.
I was wondering why we were going up there. I thought I was going to get an early birthday present, you know? Like, hey, give me my
birthday spankings.
Yeah. Hey, I'm already naked, son. I mean, dad.
What are you doing down here, young lady?
What are you doing down here? Down
on the what are your pants doing down there?
Hey. You should punish me, Jonas.
What the fuck is going on?
Give me them birthday spankings.
Don't pick your pocket.
Are you ready for your surprise?
What kind of surprise? I'm digging this so far in the basement, only three down here.
You know, so.
11 years old.
Why'd you give me a gun?
It's
a license to kill.
Do it.
What in God's name is wrong?
Kill him.
What happened?
Stop screwing around.
Stop screwing around.
Dad, you cussing again.
What in God's name is wrong with you?
Alright.
Well, what do you think?
Well, what do you think?
Mommy, I brought you into this world. I think you know the rest.
Did he say what I think he just said?
Yeah.
Honey, I brought you into this world. I'm pretty sure I can take you out.
Think you can take
care
of
it? No, you know the rest.
Just be sure. You'll be fine.
Uh-oh. Good work. I thought he was going to try to come get me.
Hey, Jonas, fucking get a picture of me with a big game on.
Shoot him. Wait, you have the chance. What shoot the him. Fuck?
Over here, sweetie.
Oh, God, he's almost, oh my
kill
God.
Him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill
what
him.
In God's name is wrong with you?
Nothing.
Picture time!
Is that like a scene?
He actually takes the picture.
You see his feet like spazzing? He was having like a seizure.
That's awesome.
You literally just see the kid holding the BB gun with a massive smile and just the feet in the bottom.
6 years motherfucking later, gotta fuck that goddamn boy.
He's got like a bunch of holes in his forehead from shooting.
As far as I can tell,
why do you still have healthy 16-year-old
girl?
Why do you
so,
still
yes,
here?
You have to go
this
to class.
This is before the cancer.
Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
Did you change your hair?
No. It just, why I'm not it? Mature yet.
Oh, yeah.
Thank God.
Just gonna on these nuts.
Get the fuck.
Good morning.
Sneak the fuck past that. Do you see that?
Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time.
This fool.
Okay, okay. Whatever you say,
bitch.
Oh, you remember that. Tunnel snakes right? Rule. You'll get your...
Fine, let's go.
You're coming with me.
None of them care.
Hope you can still do that in Fallout 4.
If you can't,
I mean, New Vegas?
Yeah.
What?
New Vegas?
You're
next
yeah.
Game in the series?
That
didn't
wasn't
you just
very
get
nice.
New parts for it last week?
Yeah, we
didn't
even.
Yeah,
come on,
sure, Doctor. But the thing is so old, my grandma.
I've got other things.
Why doesn't anyone do
well,
anything?
I'll be working again soon for you.
Thanks. Say, you want to grab some lunch later on?
Sure thing. How about we head down to the
out.
Diner after class?
Fucking nickel.
Back
hey,
Mr.
Brown,
wait, what's
up? Ow, good luck on the goat.
You can man.
That's right.
Bruh. You just fucked him.
You don't fucked up.
What? Oh, oh my god!
Well, he is a nigger, so he can't break dance. They're born with this.
It's gonna be fun.
That's not a fucking jumpsuit. He's a little jacket.
Yeah. I'll remember that.
Back
don't mess.
Off.
You can't, you're gonna remember it, alright?
Well, you made it.
Watch your language.
Yeah.
Okay.
Huh? Are you literally can just skip it?
Explosives, melee weapons, and...
Yeah.
I didn't know you could literally just skip it.
Yeah, I've done that every time.
See you tomorrow.
I don't think I've taken it like more than...
Think it's possible to even an A.
Daddy, more than...
You got an A.
You got a G.
Come on, wake up!
Oh, hey,
you got an O.
Oh, hey, babe. O. What's up, babe?
Come on.
She's in the bed next to you.
Weird, I was just dreaming about you.
Gross.
Oh, gross. Don't
this
pretend like we haven't had...
My fault.
We've been together since preschool, baby.
Since the womb.
I don't even know what I'm saying.
Does it even matter?
All right. So, bada bing, bada boom. Gotta get this BB.
Don't wait for me.
Wait, stim packs are useless in this game, so we're not gonna take those. No. No.
Just in case, if you need the extra money.
Yeah,
to
if
sell
I need
it.
To sell them. Who needs guns when you have these motherfuckers?
There she is. Hold it right there.
She just fucking love that in game.
There she is, dirty fucking crook.
When you go to hit somebody, you miss by like 1 inch. I hope they fix that in New Vegas.
Why does this game seem so easy?
Because I'm not good.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped
oh,
in there with
no,
the
wall!
Oh, no!
No, yeah,
the
sorry.
Wall.
Fuck off.
But
no.
You're a real bastard.
Get him. Get the motherfucker!
Ow, that hurt!
Right?
Yeah, he's
move
like...
his arms a little bit. Christ the Redeemer.
Right. Let's go help her, says mom now.
Butchie, help.
Yeah! Get it!
Oh,
yeah.
You don't even need to do anything.
Let's do the vodka. Now let's look at this bra.
Just kill everything.
She's a real babe.
Steal the fucking document. No, it was more on the floor. Under control.
Give him a tattoo. Alright.
Taking you to the chopping block. Or the bed.
I don't even jump.
You tried to fucking jump, didn't you?
Quit being gay.
You know you're about to fuck her.
Quit being gay.
Why did they run? I need a machete.
There we go. Stupid cunt.
Man, I hope there's a sign somewhere I can put all these heads on.
What the fuck was that back there? The fuck is this? ISIS training video?
ISIS training video.
As you can tell, this game takes place in New Orleans. Because all I see are fucking gators.
Oh my lord!
So sharp ass switchblades.
You can get him, Mr. Handy.
Then give me a Mr. Handy lady, you know what I mean?
With that blade. Lady,
you better live up to your name.
With that saw, give me a Mr. Handy. We should just go back to our
quarters. Yo!
Oh my lord.
Yeah, I have like max strength.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You think guns are gonna help?
Dude. Can you pick the lock or no?
See, that's already off.
You lose your head?
They have the key.
They do?
I don't know.
Don't have a fucking mind in me.
Why don't you take your gun?
I already have one. Could have taken it so later. It's too late for
that. What a roach.
See, I told you it was a reference to Call of Duty 6 Modern Warfare 2. These references.
Floyd loses his head.
Hey, cut it out.
I am.
Bada bing.
Bada boom.
Just imagine. Macking on the bitches, huh? Oh! It's out of here.
Off the head.
Out of the pack.
In the name of the overseer.
Goo!
Who?
Who?
Close!
Hello, bud.
Get out of the way, Amanda!
What is he? I was gonna say.
Bitch. Yeah, just stand in my way.
I don't think he can. No! Okay, yeah. Alright, well, now we know.
She got a bad concussion.
Your knife
heads off.
This is where I just came from. Oh, no.
So your knife is about to break.
So are the necks. I don't need intelligence to tell you that.
Which is a good thing, because I don't have any.
Yeah. Alright. Open locker.
Drugs.
Get that ammo. Put it all in this one.
Leave everything in there. I'll come back later.
I will.
You can't.
Go!
So suspenseful.
Man, I bet the people that made Star Wars made this.
This is like Christopher Nolan's finest work.
Where's Christian Bale?
I heard he became atheist Bale not long ago. At least he's not hate Bale.
heard he got lupus.
Hey there. Are you fucking what, about?
Becoming an atheist?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I just said what you're saying. Shit.
I'm just making a wise joke because his name's Christian.
Hurry up and open the door so I can kill you cocksuckers. And take it to the chopping block. Gonna take them out with this one.
Good.
And then I'm gonna chop them up with that one.
Gotcha now.
Had enough. Hey, cut it out.
Oh, don't worry, I'll catch that.
Yeah. I'm working on it, baby.
Baby.
Pop. Looking in the distance to where this guy's gonna go. Bam. Practice swing. You're out. What am I even saying? Jesus.
Who is this guy? That was the boss battle. Roll credits.
Because all I see is fucking gators. Come on, wise ass. Let's go.
Time to get to the chopping block.
You're next.
Officer Park's head is about to be out of the park.
Talk about a walk in the park.
Where is she? Next one ain't gonna be so gentle. Alright. Off with you. Come on.
The next one's not gonna be gentle. Go. I swear. Now put him in a vice.
All right. Now that just made me think of our very favorite group, ISIS. So here's what's gonna happen.
ISIS. Isn't it those guys in?
That was like the beginning of Metal Gear Solid, and now it's gonna be completely different from the rest. Okay? Here we go. What is happening? My bad. All right. Nope! Back the fuck off.
Anything you drink, buddy?
In the refrigerator.
What is in it?
There's water, there's a juice shit.
Wait, is that a J?
Am I Jewish? I
think that's it. What? Why is it
can't? I recommend the water. Or you can make yourself some soda.
There we go.
How the fuck do you do that?
You take that bottle. To the bathroom, fill it up with water up to the line. Then you press the button on the top of that after you screw it in until it makes a sound. And then you keep doing it until it makes it like 6 more times. Then you take it off and you pour the little sauce in it.
Daddy. Nope.
Okay. Now we're gonna play the real game here.
Here's the game plan.
That face is good.
Cocky.
We're gonna get blown back, blast back, we're gonna get survivor or whatever, yep, where's the black, there we go, next, yep, special, I think that stayed the same,
yeah,
oh, my bad, tag skills, see, we did a teaser trailer in our thing, because explosives. Everybody knows. And the chopping block, decapitations for days.
But I mean,
little teasers. If
they're
paid
also,
it,
gonna,
they're
also
if
very
you paid
good
attention
speak.
To the
you
details.
You should move unarmed to something else because
they're pretty good at speaking.
He's a pretty good speaker.
That is true. Where would I be without you, sorry bastards?
Probably be in the hole.
I'd probably be the next one to get executed by these guys.
You'll probably be stuck super glued your fingers together.
Alright, I think this basically concludes episode 1
of our
Chronicles of Riddick gameplay.
Chronicles of Riddick gameplay.
I thought this was the Star Wars series.
Nope.
No, this is Metal Gear Solid.
No, this is Lord of the Rings.
This is ISIS Simulator.
What
the
fuck
is this?
ISIS Simulator.
This is bright ass light simulator.
Welcome to ISIS Simulator.
We'll coming see. Up next.
Coming up next on ISIS.